JetBlue's carpet is on point, like Yas. BA380. I didn't mention that I'm on vacation. I'm on vacation in Charleston, South Carolina, which is pretty nice. And I just, yeah, I'm having kind of fun. But yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Thanks for watching this weird thing, because I know it's been weird, because I've been having a weird time. So Golden Corral is really good. Just saying.
I'm doing gym stuff. This is awkward. I don't even know. Do I look fit to do gym stuff? Oh my god, I almost fell. If someone comes and they see me, they're gonna be like, what are you doing? Because I see people roaming this hotel. They're gonna be like, what are you doing, little boy? Okay, I'm done. I don't want to do this anymore. I'm done working out. I've been here for a minute. Not even a full minute. You're in bed with me. Okay, so hey guys, I basically lost my camera. Could you believe that? Like, I lost my camera. And the reason I'm here, because I want to show you guys. And, I probably look really ridiculous right now. So, I'm in Charleston, South Carolina. I'm probably going to start the vlog or montage or whatever I'm doing now, because, I just don't like how everything else turned out. Besides, like, plane footage, because I love planes, you know, day to bay. So, basically, I lost my camera. I was vlogging in the elevator, and I don't know what happened after that, but I lost it, and I'm using it right now, so obviously I found it, and guess where it was, okay. So, I put my hand here. I was like, you know, feeling the bed, and then I was like, oh, my camera, and then I put it up, and I was like, my camera's still in there. It was like inside the comforter, so we had to open the comforter and take it out. That is how you know your hotel maids do not clean. What are they called nowadays? I probably shouldn't call them a maid. Whatever they are, they do not clean. I'm gonna look for money on my vacation in this Jeep. So, in this comforter. So, yeah, I'm just gonna, you know, be me. I had Starbucks today. That was great. But, you know, this is really weird. But, so, I'm just, like, the family's here now. So, now it's not only, like, people immediate family. Now it's, like, crazy family that I don't even know. So, yeah, I'm just gonna, like, try to enjoy that. And I hear someone coming. Please don't come. Yes, so I'll see you guys soon. And, I'm just enjoy whatever footage I put into this. Because, right now, it's not looking so good. Help me with my vlogging skills. Have you ever seen a microwave where you do this, and it turns on, and you do that, and it turns off? Keurig, Connor, basically. They need to put Connor here. They give you granola bars every day. That's nice. So cute. So my bae handle is to make sure my bae is okay when she lands. Then they move that thing called the jetway. Then they push it to her like cheek and people can leave. It's adorable, right? And then they let the flap thingy come down. It extends onto her face. Gently. Because they know not to hurt the bae. Because if they hurt the bae, I beat them up. But I can't do that since they work at an airport, so I don't beat them up. You see the pilot moving in there? He's the one who controls the bae when the bae is in the air and when the bae is on the ground. And then he says bye to the people who rode bae.